All right, we got this field to mow right here behind McDonald's, beside Pottery Barn. You can tell we do this like every, once a year, once every 8-9 months when it grows up. We're gonna be using this Ditch Witch. Used it yesterday. Another field. This is the SK800 with the quick attach 48-inch brush hog, bush hog. Had it for quite a few years and it just works awesome. One of the best pieces of equipment I ever bought. And I got a deal on it. It was during Christmas, like 5, 6, 7 years ago. Now they're twice as much. So I'm trying to take care of this one. Had to replace the gearbox once, but I've cut cinder blocks in half on accident and it just keeps cutting. So anyway, I'm gonna start cutting and crank the machine up. I got a time-lapse video as well. Here we go. Let's see if I can put this on the front so you guys can see. Maybe turn it around for you guys.